Hello and welcome to another YouTube video. It's been a while, to be honest. I know, like, I've been trying to keep the uploads like weekly, but I've not actually picked my camera up in about 5 weeks. So that probably explains why I've gained a few pounds in the old face. We are now 5 weeks post show, so it's back end of December. What's the actual date? It's 27th of December today. And in today's video, we are going on a little road trip. So, as I'm sure you're aware, my usual training destination is Ultraflex Rotherham. And today, we are still sticking with the Ultraflex gyms. We're gonna have a journey up to Durham. I forgot what it was called then. I'm gonna say Newcastle. But we're going up to Durham. We're gonna train with one of my clients who is potentially going to be competing next year. Mr. Kieran Grant is a big old boy. He's going to be competing in men's physique. Currently just out on a walk with this little monster. Where is he? Mr. Arthur. Oh yes, right on cue. Little sprinkle. So yeah, once I've walked this absolute beast, then it is time to go on the road up to Durham. So sit back, relax. Hope you enjoy today's vlog. Let's get it. Two and a half hours later, finally made it to Durham. I hope that this gym is just worth the journey, because it's took bloody ages. I set off at like 12:30, it's 3 o'clock. Sat nav last night said it would be an hour and 5 minutes. I feel like it lied to me. It's absolutely done me over. So yeah, gonna get inside, see big Kieran lad, and then get into a nice push session. So yeah, it's exciting. I've been to another gym other than Ultraflex for quite some time, so yeah. Oh, Ultraflex Rotherham. It's all spikes door. Yeah, alright.
We're in the hardcore corner at charges. And then
it's fucking class in here.
Oh, it's unreal. We need to try that out. We need to do the high press. I was doing 20k steps a day. My ankle just blew up.
Got the big dog here.
Yeah.
All right, introduce yourself.
I'm Kieran.
How old are you, Kieran?
I'm 19.
Have you got a girlfriend?
I do. Why?
Are you married?
I'm not.
Oh, no, not yet. Not bad. Yet.
Push, nice. Get it. Can I sort of that?
You are, mate. How do you stop it? Right, so first movement, we went for a chest fly. Just warming up, nothing to failure, nice and easy. Then second movement went for the hoist press, which I've never used before, but it's pretty decent. So I managed to get four plates aside on that for probably like 10. I don't know. And then did a back offset with a little drop, very nice. Next up, we've got the prime incline, which we've got at Ultraflex Rotherham. So hopefully I'll be able to beat Kieran on this one. He's not got that home advantage.
Yeah. tight.
Just did see flies on the paint day, but obviously didn't film it because I'm the worst YouTuber ever. But yeah, next up we're gonna go on to shoulders. So shoulder press, then maybe a side raise, finish off some triceps. Easy sesh, easy bruh. Feeling a bit pumped.
Oh, it's recording.
It might be a warm-up set to be fair right now. Today's video, just done some posing with Mr. Grant, and yeah, just basically talking a lot about the plans for next year. So I'll talk to you a lot about the plan. So the aim is to do the WMBF first timers slash novice show in, when's that, July?
July 7th.
Yeah, so obviously Kieran's going to be doing Men's Physique, so I've just done some Men's Physique posing, and basically I've been giving him all the tips and tricks of the trade to get absolutely sick at posing. Yeah, so it's going to be a very exciting year for Mr. Grant, and yeah, it's like the start of something magical, isn't it?
Yes, hopefully.
I'm going to get absolutely diced. And very good session, I quite like this gym. Yeah, I can see myself coming here more often if the traffic improves. But yeah, hope you liked it. Leave a comment, like and subscribe, do all that shit. Yeah, cheers. Have a good day. Bye. Hey, you thought we were all done? It's not. We're gonna have a little bit of a chat now. So I've spent the last 3 hours with Kieran, and we've had some pretty damn good conversations, and they've inspired me to give you guys my three biggest tips for first-time competitors. Yeah, so obviously it's Kieran's first time competing. He had so many questions on how hard is it going to get? What's it like being on low food and high cardio? All that kind of stuff. So here we go. My three biggest tips for first-time competitors. In at number one, my first bit of advice is to come in absolutely diced. So imagine being lean for a holiday. It's that plus maybe an extra 3% body fat off. Maybe. We'll see. So yeah, coming absolutely diced. Whenever I've gone to a show, whenever I've competed in a show, if you look at the top three guys, generally speaking, they are the three most lean people on that stage. And that's not like saying that like bodybuilding's a dieting competition. When you are leaner, you show more lines in your muscles. You present a better physique. So yes, number one, come in absolutely diced, because if you don't, you're only going to get beat by someone that is absolutely diced. So take that advice. Muy bien. Number two, do not, I would say that this is more important than number one, do not ruin your life for a bodybuilding show. So I've seen it so many times. I took my girlfriend for her first ever bodybuilding show, and we're in the audience, and this guy were up there, he were a bit of a knob, and his family were sat around us, and they were saying, what were his name? Ben. His name was Ben. Ben has been such a pain in the arse for the past 3 months. There's no need. There's no need. Like, do not ruin your life for a bodybuilding show. If you've got a girlfriend, a boyfriend, a family, a job that you care about, these are all things that matter more than a first-timer's show. You're not going for the Olympia. The Olympia is like, you know, different kettle of fish. But as a first-timer, do not ruin your life for a bodybuilding show. There's just no point. Promise you, everything that's like outside of bodybuilding is way more important than your bodybuilding show. Promise you. Promise you. And then, my third point for you. What is it? I had three really good points. Can't really remember it. Ah, yes. Be present throughout your prep. And that's not like, oh yeah, I turned up to the gym, I was present. No, turn up mentally. Don't just start prep, go into tunnel vision, and then get to the end of prep. Like, take in each step. Like, take in the bloody hard days. Take in, like, the nerves. Oh, crikey. Like, these are all... This point in particular is one that I am still terrible at now. Like, in my very short bodybuilding career, a lot of good things have happened, and every single time I've been like, after a few days after, I've been like, god damn, wish I like just took that moment in. I am getting better at it. Like, the first ever show that I competed at, I stepped off stage, and then literally within 5 minutes I was in my car on the way home. Like, I just wanted to be out of there, which it's not good. Take in every moment. So, like, you know, the hard days when your cardio's super high and your food's low, take it in. Like, your mind at that point is in like a place of like, it's powerful to do something that you truly don't want to do, or like, you don't, like, it's not that you don't want to, it's just that it's hard to do something that is bloody difficult. Is, you know, it's so rewarding. So be present in them hard moments, be present in the good moments. Again, that goes hand in hand with the previous point and not ruining your life. Like, them moments with your friends and your family, they are, I promise you, they are so priceless. They're class. Yeah, just be present in them. Don't just kind of wish them away, or kind of, oh yeah, step off stage, what's next? Don't have that mentality. I have had that mentality. I still kind of do, and I really wish I didn't. So yes. Number one, get shredded, get diced. Number two, do not ruin your life for a bodybuilding show. And then number three, be present. Be present with your emotions, be present with like your feelings, what's going off. Yeah, and yeah, trust me, you'll have a much better time. So I hope the last 5 minutes has provided some value. Like and subscribe. Hopefully I'm going to make it home soon. Durham's so far away. Anyway, I'm rambling. Stay blessed, Gasmart 10. I'll see you in the next one. Thank you.